One of the things I like about piano lessons with my dad is we turn the solo pieces I'm learning into duets. Dad improvises something on the upright piano, and I never know what it will sound like. So, just one little piece can sound like 100 different pieces, which makes practicing a lot of fun.